and Travis here from the Wolf Hunters. We have a reaction video for you on our social media platforms above. The links for them are in the description box below.
Do I have a hair or something in my face?
No.
It feels like
it's your imagination. Okay. The links are in the description box below. Today's video is brought to you by Dax. Dax bringing us a song sung by Ivor. It is a cover for Hounds of Love. Dax says he loves, well, he says, first of all, that this is one of Ivor's older tracks that she, it was like one of her first English tracks that she did. And it's a cover of Hounds of Love. So we are going to get into this. Oh, he also says he loves how you get to see how Ivor is so versatile in her singing. So we're going to get into this because she's just amazing. Hit the like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell, comment below if you want to. Ivor, woo! We love getting requests for her, so. That's cool.
That is mad
cool. When I was a child, running in the night.
Nice.
Afraid of what might be. Hiding in the dark, hiding in the street. And of what was following me.
Ooh.
Now hounds of love are hunting me. I've always been a coward, and I don't know what's good for me. Here I go. Through the trees. Help me, someone. Help me, please.
Oh my gosh, she's so good. She's so good. Wow. Oh my gosh, her voice is so beautiful, and the passion and the character that comes out of that is just insane.
Also, the artistic swag that this video has is, I mean, we know Ivor does what Ivor wants to do, but this is particularly really just captivating.
Yeah, very cool.
Take my shoes off and throw them in the lake. I'll be two steps on the water.
Those drums.
Me take him in my hands. His little heart, it beats so fast. And I'm ashamed of running away from nothing real. I just can't deal with this, but I'm still afraid to be there.
Ooh.
Among your hounds of love, I feel your surrounding me. I've always been a coward. I never know what's good for me.
You know what? I feel like this whole video, song, whatever, could be in like sorry, like an art gallery. Like I feel like I could go to an art museum. That's the word I was looking for. I feel like I could go to an art museum and this would just be blasted on a wall, and like you would just stop in your tracks and be like, "Wow, this is just so amazing!" Like the it's just so beautiful and again captivating, and just her singing is just so perfect. Like. It's just, this is art, the whole thing, everything about it.
Oh, here I go. Don't let me go. Hold me down.
Yeah.
It's coming for me through the trees. Help me, darling. Help me, please. Take my shoes off. And throw them in the lake.
my goodness.
I could listen to that all day.
That was I so beautiful.
To her all day long.
You know, that drummer, he couldn't have done a better job.
Yes.
Oh, gosh.
That drum swag, and then you heard, like, pieces of who we typically hear Ivor, like, her swag that we usually hear, like, that tribal, like, playing of the drums and singing. And I just wonder, I'm curious to know how the original sounds now, how the original singer sang the song, and just man, she just slayed it so much. Like, you believe every word that she's saying. It's just bananas.
You know who I would love to see a show together with is Ivor and Sia. That would be cool. Killer.
Yeah. That would be cool.
Guys, thank you guys for hanging out with us. Enjoyed hanging out. Hit the like button. Hit subscribe. Hang out again. Stay tuned.
Stay positive. We love you guys. We'll see you next time. Bye.
I just wanna bang my grave.